So, I see Gix stumbled out of his library, and
I see you're not letting rationality get in the way of your ignorance, Elmora. How predictable.
Who are you calling ignorant, you twitchy little bookworm?
Wonderful. I see we're off to a running start. The Order of Whispers needs allies, not infants.
Ooh, sick burn.
Enough bickering, all of you. Our real enemy lurks across the waves. Zhaitan's servants march at the gates of Lion's Arch. We must band together, or we will all be destroyed.
When I joined my order, I swore to fight Zhaitan. I will die for Tyria if I must. However, I believe that together we can win. The Vigil has shown tremendous courage in the fight against the dragons. This alliance will require courage as well. Why back down now? The Order of Whispers has seen nations rise and fall. You cannot hide from this threat. You need to make a stand. And who knows more about the dragons than the Priory? Just think of how much there is to learn. Where else but in Orr?
By the worlds of eternal alchemy, you're bold. But you're correct. Knowledge is useless if it is not used. We shall aid you.
The Order of Whispers has worked for generations to bring nations together. We can do no less now. Our blades are yours.
The Vigil fears nothing, not even ill-tempered, undisciplined louts like these two. We'll join, but I insist there's a decent hierarchy. Who will lead this compact?
Logic dictates that it cannot be a member of any of our orders, lest one be seen as above the other two. Quite a conundrum.
I've already considered that. Trahearne, you've never joined an order, yet they all respect you. You've studied Orr all your life. Will you lead us?
I never wanted to be a soldier. I'm only a seeker of truth. But, yes, I will lead this pack to the gates of Arrah. And together, we will see Zhaitan destroyed. First, to Claw Island. Let us send our defiant message straight into the heart of Orr. Tyria stands as one.
All my life, I've watched Orr, studied it, researched the abominations that Zhaitan spawns. Perhaps I have avoided the challenge of my wild hunt. I hid, always claiming I was not yet ready. I did not think Orr could be cleansed. I did not fear death. I feared failure. But you're right, my friend. I must lay down the pen and take up the sword. In the end, it's better to fight and lose than never to fight at all.
Very poetic. Can we get a move on? Sounds like a party. Gore, what have you got to say? Still seasick. At least you made it in one piece. Trahearne is waiting up on deck. Did you bring the Vecchi Magical Polarizer? I did. Once the battle's underway, find me and I'll give you one. Can I have one now? You guys coming to strategy meeting? No? Okay. No, there's deck.
Hard to believe this is the same island. Beauty truly is the first thing to die. Ah, but I'm a romantic. Forgive me.
Romance is a waste of time, Preceptor. Keep your mind on the hunt.
Funny. I thought I was.
Ah, our company is complete. Now that we're assembled, we can begin the briefing.
Indeed. I love briefings.
Marshal Trahearne, sir. I'm Efoot, liaison for the Vigil troops. The Lion Guard are clearing some road, but the inner courtyard gate is blocked.
My Priory explorers brought a biomantic siege capacitor, Marshal. Our top mystics have been working on it for some time. It could be useful.
I've heard of that device. Whisper's agent stole a copy of the blueprints, but we couldn't figure out your bizarre telemetry. There's a working prototype?
Of course. Nothing's beyond the Priory's intelligence. Unfortunately, it's a portable model, so it lacks the power to blast through a fortified gate.
What if we amplified this capacitor in some way? Clever. The signal towers use magical panels to increase brightness. If we reversed the panel's direction and adjusted the enchantment, we could amplify the beam.
It's improvised off the cuff in Madcap. But, you know, it just might work. Still, there are far too many undead between here and the signal tower.
Leave that part to me. The Vigil may not understand your boo-boo-matic-wheeze calculator, but we know plenty about killing undead.
Then we have a plan. Commander Efoot, move out. Your crusaders can guide the way.
Agent Zot. What a name. Gore, give me that thing. Let's chat.
Bring it on. Agent Zot, get that Priory device up to the signal tower and get it working. We need that barricade down.
Yeah, we do.
Is this what I think it is? Compress all those angles. I don't stop. Just plug it in. I'm on my way, Preceptor.
Better be. We got work to do. Hey, guys. How you doing?
It begins!
Can't hit me. Bang. I like this gun. Oop. Excuse me. How very rude. Set you on fire, now won't I? Gore, where'd you go? Gore? There you are.
Hello.
Give me that thing. Hey, guys. Hey, dude.
Thank you.
Break down that phone. This offensive is over.
My fault. I'll be right back.
That feels good.
Guys, it's 4-on-1. Still haven't gotten him? Alright, Gore. Drop my thing again.
Something going on?
Yes, I need a thing. Next. You guys coming? Jeez, we're slow.
This doesn't seem wise.
Is it ever? Wanna go plug the thingy in? Defend. I hate defense missions. Wasn't me, I swear. Lazy bum. Get rid of that. Here we go. Back to you.
Hold on to your helms. One reconstellated configurer coming up.
Constellated. I don't think it's a word. Gotta get the job done. That's all we brought. Good work, Zot. Zip. You fell down. Get up. Gore, a little help? No? Okay.
Ready, vacuum magic polarizers.
The docks are secure.
Prepare to suck.
Push the Orions inward, and Trahearne awaits you at the gate. The ramparts are swarmed. We'll need to clear them.
Yeah. You had me and meet Trahearne at the gate.
Well done. We've secured the docks.
What about the courtyard, Marshal? That big dragon thing will be on us the minute we charge in there.
We need to retake the ramparts and deploy siege weapons. Then we can cover the sky while we clear the courtyard.
How about that
I can
super
help there.
Beam weapon?
Priory alchemists have crafted special ammunition to weaken champions like that one. We can force that monster to the ground.
Once you get it down, we'll get it dead. Put your trust in Vigil Steel.
Where's the Priory get all the cool toys? I want some special ammo. I want to shoot zombies. That's what I'm good at. I'm coming. Oh, you meant your allies. What are you guys working on over here? Anything fun? Alright, now a little help. Maybe. Stand there. Okay, that's fine.
Thank the alchemy.
Man, Trahearne, you're not looking so good.
Our coordinate and command from here. Go with Winnet and we take the siege points. The Plaguebringer must be brought down.
Yeah, it does. Do not mess with the vacuum magic polarizer. Get this engineer up. And you guys are not helpful at all. Alright, now, what do I do? I have to go to each of these ramparts?
Working in two shakes of a lamb's tail.
Okay. Well, get on it. Moving along. Hey, guy. Gun. Just cannot get enough. Excuse me, gents. You're quite in the way. I guess we're cutting across the courtyard. Excuse me, coming through, don't mind me. Has some healing. How do we get up there?
I feel strong.
Going up. Stop being a nuisance. Why does nobody help? You guys are useless.
We've taken control of the siege points.
Yeah,
now we
have.
Must join the fray. Forward.
Clear the courtyard. Push back the risen horde.
That's what I like to hear.
Take
Next. There's the grub. Where's he at?
Eat my dust!
Get him, bird. Show him who's boss. Yeah, I swear. Alright, who's next? Left. That it? Looks like. Oh, where's the big ugly thing?
Prepare yourselves, troops. Wait for the dragon to come around. Then make a coordinated fire.
That's a fine speech. About a minute too late. Let guess the plague bearer. What a name. Wasting my time, like guest with Plaguebringer. Good night. Well, thank you. Okay, I can still get charges from him. I guess it was time for a break anyway. Thank you for not dragging me into the water, you jerk. Another fish turret. Stop that. Can you get me if I'm behind him? It would seem so. I'm getting out of here.
That gigantic chicken's got the brain and heart of a dead fish. Bring it down.
Will help, guys?
Help me,
maybe.
Please.
This is the checkpoint, really. Or, how you doing? Need another gun.
Watch out! It dropped poison. Stay away from it.
Okay. I'll be sure to do that. I'm still fighting thralls up here. Jerks. And she did, yeah. Thank you for dying. Don't you run away. Oh, okay.
We recaptured Tor Island, and in so doing, saved Lion's Arch as well. I do not know what lies ahead of us, my friend, but for the first time, I hope that this alliance can save Tyria from the dragons. Hope for the future. Hope for Orr.
We did it. We defeated the plague.
What now? Are we really going to make an alliance?
Yes, if they say so. I shall be proud, Lightbringer. Truly earned that title today. The world will be proud. I hope so.
Well done, Crusaders. Bravely fought.
Victory, for now. Will it last? Those other orders. Can we trust them?
Anything to
you're
report?
Going to. It may not be Vigil, but you certainly proved your ability on the field. Never would have thought to see the day. You can destroy the Plaguebringer and destroy Zhaitan. No guarantee of that. Just saying.
Are you alright, Scott?
You realize this pact only has a 1 in 3,720 chance of succeeding?
If that one is Trahearne, I'll take those odds.
You didn't know?
You do now.
What does that even mean?
Well done.
I don't think you understand statistics. Your spirit to guide us and Trahearne's strategy would have surely failed. Look forward to more splendid victories and discoveries. It's been a pleasure. Alright, Trahearne, where are you? Up top. How's the view?
This is a momentous day. The tide of history has changed, Trahearne.
Indeed. Many people doubted. Even the Orders weren't truly certain it could be done.
Because they're dumb.
Never before has Tyria been so united. Let Orr hear the echo of this battle. We can defeat the dragons. We will.
Zhaitan waits at the center of Orr, surrounded by a nation of undead. The battle to destroy the dragon will not be easy, but it can be won.
There is a ruined fortress at the edge of Orr, south of the Shattercleft Hills. From that high cliff, you can see the spires of Orr rising beyond the Straits of Devastation.
Sounds homey.
We will take this fort and make it our own. The Pact will rebuild it. We will place our banners, and from there we will strike at the dragon's heart. I will make plans with the leaders of the Orders and gather troops at that location. You deserve some well-earned rest, my friend. Join me when you are ready, and together, we will find a way to slay Zhaitan.
It'll probably involve fire. We should confirm before you leave, Velda Jui. Do you have any questions? It's a new pact. How will it function? I spoke briefly to the leaders of each order, and they agreed that each would designate an individual leader for their troops in Orr, all reporting to me. You know who those leaders will be. Order of Whispers, Dorn, for Dermon Priority, win it. Or Master Ifut, so basically the people we've worked with today. No, your place is at my side. A second in command of the Pact. You say so. I need you to help me keep all three orders unified. I'm honored. What else should I know? I know a ruined fort on the coast of Orr. You told us about that. Take work to make it defensible, but from there we can strike directly the heart of Zhaitan's forces. Needs a name. It'll inspire those stationed here. Any ideas? I've been so busy preparing for Claw Island, I haven't given much thought. You have a suggestion. We are three groups coming together as one. How about Fort Trinity? It's perfect. Now I must gather resources and organize the troops to march south to the coast of Orr. Meet you there. It's kind of across the sea. Is marching really the best option?